Jeremy Weisz here. You'll see on this channel, I do different interviews with different founders, CEOs, entrepreneurs on InspiredInsider.com. I'm also going to leave some of my thoughts on the Oculus Quest 2, because I really just love it as a platform for a lot of different reasons. And you'll see also at Rise 25. Basically, we help businesses launch and run their podcasts and connect to their dream relationship. So check out more videos. Thanks so much. All right. This is about how do you get a great workout with the Oculus Quest 2? I was looking to get that. I got the Oculus Quest 2 because I wanted to get a great workout at home and not necessarily have to go to the gym if I don't want to. And so for me, I'm going to be comparing Thrill the Fight to Creed. So you could see here, Thrill the Fight and Creed. Now, I actually, you know, people are debating, should I get Thrill the Fight or Creed? I think there is actually, personally, there's room for getting both of them. I actually purchased both of them. And what you're going to see in this video is I'm going to explain why I like both of them, you know, each one. If you're looking for different features, I'll go through why I think, depending on what you're looking for, if you can only choose one, which one you should choose. And then I'll also give you, I recorded a couple of my bouts with Thrill the Fight and with Creed. So first of all, my review of Thrill the Fight versus Creed. Now, if you want a better workout, like just overall better workout, more realistic, Thrill the Fight wins. It is... You'll see with the battle, it's harder to knock the person down, and it's just more realistic. I did used to box, a long time ago, and I would do more sparring and training. And through all the fight, the 3-minute rounds are you're tired by the end of the third round for sure. By the end of one round, actually, 1 minute into the first round, I was tired. But so through all the fight is really I feel more realistic. So it will give you a better workout out of the two for me, hands down. And when you talk about Creed, I mean, it's just fun because if you're just looking for a fun game to get a good workout, but you don't want to kill yourself, Creed outweighs Thrill the Fight. The graphics are better. You can play against Rocky, Apollo Creed, Mr. T. So it's just a fun game. So I would, the graphics of Creed are just outweigh it. The actual full workout is much better in Thrill of the Fight. So that's my review. And both of them are great. I actually bought both of them. So if I feel like I don't want to just be totally sore the next day and not be sweating too much or have too much of a workout, you'll still get a workout with Creed, but not as good as Thrill the Fight. If you're just looking to have a little more fun and a workout and with better graphics, Creed wins. So enjoy. You'll watch my bouts in a minute. So thanks.
And inside the ring. Ready? The fight starts as soon as you touch gloves. Knock him out, Donnie.
One, three. Standing strike. Hell yeah. Just a first.